早晨，大家好，又是我媽寶。今天呢就是星期二的早上做啦，咁就是好像以前咁啦，早啲拍片啦。咁呢可惜就是配率睇唔到啦，咁唔緊要嘅 ,ok。咁我啱啱嚟想讲返个配率啦，咁之前我一路都讲唔係话咁重要嘅，不过呢又冇绝对呀。咁我耐唔中呢都会係睇到配率而係諗到啲馬可以贏嘅，就啱啱呢個禮拜日嗰日啦，就係、是、咁樣啦，就希斯嗰隻馬啦。咁咧就我就臨場見到都有個幾鐘頭嘅，咁我就心諗都嚟得切拍上去啦。咁啊，所以咧我就臨急臨忙就拍咗上去，咁啊亦叫好彩啦，中埋啦。咁啊派264.5啦，咁咧我唔知你哋有冇睇到啦。如果你有睇到有買到嘅，就恭喜你啦，就贏咗啦。Hi, morning, everybody. You know, and today is a Tuesday, and coming well Wednesday, and we also have a horse racing in Hong Kong, and I'm so lucky. You know, Sunday, I over 2 doubles.And luckily, you know, both of them is one. So total is, I think, is a 300 something. And one is a 264. And the other one is $108.50. So total is around 373. Okay. So hopefully, you know, this coming Wednesday, I can do same thing.Do the good job, okay? 咁好啦，講翻起之前咧，我就同你講上個對上個片咧，就話我今季嘅孖寶咧就輸咗嘅，咁樣就到上個禮拜三咧就應該係輸129蚊嘅，因為我有 mark 低曬嘅40蚊，咁咧就呢次30號啦，禮拜日啦。咁就贏咗373蚊嘅，咁啊總共咧就係贏咗244蚊 ，OK？ 嗱，呢個就係嗰個表啦 ，OK？ 就贏咗244蚊。And this is for the double for this season. And Wednesday, and I still lost total loss of 129. So every time you know I pick up four horses, right? So cost you $40. So all the way from this season.So lost 129, and then come to the Sunday, I over 2 doubles and then won 373, and total right now minus all the costs, you know, and then won 244. 至於嗰個騎師王啦，咁咧就又好彩啦。咁咧，但係呢次咧，我係喺第一次喺群組冇發上去嘅，因為點解咧？任你點計都計唔到莫雷拉會贏嘅，咁啊變咗咧好難。咁我但係咧我就覺得佢有機會贏，但係就要睇最尾個場，所以我唔係好夠膽買。咁我一間可以俾翻條飛你睇。嗱，我總共咧呢次係買得最低，都唔係最低，有一次都有100蚊。咁呢次係第可能唔知係第三第四次啦，買咁低嘅，只係買咗200蚊嘅啫。OK， 咁啊買咗200蚊，有50蚊咁樣買嘅，咁啊總共有一次買咗100蚊嘅，咁啊總共就買過3次。咁咧就但係就好彩啦，因為如果你有睇尾場，因為嗰只係側身馬嚟嘅，你都唔知佢會唔會贏。咁啊～咁所以咧，我係賭佢係賭呢度，我希望佢就係跑第二都 OK 噶啦，都有機會贏，所以我就買好細啦。咁都叫做好彩啦，咁啊贏咗，咁啊200蚊就贏435蚊啦。咁依家咧，我嘅騎師王嗰度咧，就我自己嗰個記錄咧就衝破咗啦，去到1956蚊啦。希望再呢嚟緊呢個禮拜三可以提供到騎師王啦。咁咧就今日咧就我又睇到我嘅群組嗰度咧，微信嗰度咧又多咗一位朋友啦。 咁希望多啲朋友可以加入啦。我都講明啦，冇收錢嘅嚇。咁大家最緊要就係我贏錢，你又贏錢啦。OK， 好啦。This is my jockey challenge. You know, I'm very lucky, but only the problem is this last Sunday I didn't offer to buy a jockey challenge because I don't have any confidence. But I did buy number one. So and then paid very good. You can see, you know, $200. You know, I won for $435. And right now it's high up to $1,956.50. So it seems like it's pretty good, you know. Hopefully, you know, this coming Wednesday, I still can do the good job, and then hopefully you guys can win the money too. This is the tickets I bought it in around 1:34, and then I only bet for number one, jockey number one, and only bet for $100, and then debit for me, debit to my account is 260. 嗱呢度咧就係我大概係1:34啦，就有買嘅。不過咧，我真係冇喺群組嗰度提供，因為冇乜信心啦，咁啊費事啦。OK， 咁我一路都有贏開錢嘅，咁我唔想因為冇信心而令到朋友又輸錢係咪？咁我自己就買咗嘅。嗱呢度咧就係只係買咗$100，咁啊贏$160咯。And this is another ticket, another $50, and make $150, a debit for $150, so make it for $100。咁呢度咧就係另外一張啦，就當時就係三倍噶啦。咁咧就買咗$50啫，咁咧就賠有$100咯。And this is another ticket. So this is a see get more money is already 4.50 and no confidence, but I still bet for $50. So this $50 should go up to debit for $225, so make it $175. 咁嗱呢度咧就已经系到四倍半啦。咁我都再只系买$50，真系买得好少。即系话翻俾你听，我冇乜大信心啦。咁咧就已經係4:37噶啦，咁咧就係$50咧，嗱好高嘅，有四倍半，好少買到莫雷拉可以有四倍半啊，咁啊好好彩啦，因為呢個真係好彩嘅，即完全冇一啲技巧喺度講啊 ，OK， 志在我就覺得莫雷拉都係機會大啲，咁就買佢。嗱呢個咧就係第一口孖寶啦，即係我臨時再加多咗口孖寶啦，就係呢口。咁咧，我就買咗只9號啦，射落去嗰只紅磚勇士啦，再加個明月星輝啦。咁咧就呢口孖寶咧就係、是、買咗$100嘅，咁咧就收翻$1,275啦。咁樣如果你因為我都係買。比較都唔係買咗咁多啦，因為係有信心，但係不至於話咁大啦。咁咧就所以都叫做好彩都贏啦。咁呢口孖寶係派$200+㗎。And this is a double, you know, and before racing around 1 hour, and then I try to tell people, you know, tell all my friends, you know, and this double will win, and lucky, you know, and we won, you know. So our pay, I bet for unit, I bet for $100, and then pay back $1,275. This is one of my friend, you know, in and he bought, he according my, I offered the tips, and then he bought it. And then he make $535, only bet for $10, can make $535, okay? 咁呢個咧就係個朋友啦，咁我而家叫佢一哥啦，因為佢唔想俾人哋知道啦，咁我亦唔想俾人哋知道啦，咁佢又知道我叫咩名嘅，咁咧佢咧就話瞓晏咗，就冇睇到我第一口孖寶， 咁咧，但係咧，佢醒咗之後咧，佢話俾我聽咧，佢就揾咗我嗰兩隻馬，跟住咧就射佢自己選咗，就買咗第二口馬布，咁佢咧就買咗20蚊注嘅，咁咧就都勁噶啦，即係佢派翻535，咁啊有成1000蚊嘅，咁同埋安排獎佢都有收埋，咁啊唔錯噶嚇，咁啊。咁下次咧，我亦會係有機會嘅話咧，我都會盡量如果睇到咩好嘢，我臨時會加嘅。咁你哋自己留意下啦。咁啊希望大家同大家一齊分享啦。咁咧呢個咧就 我温哥華嘅朋友啦。咁咧佢就一路叫我介紹，咁佢都明白到都寫落都好過輸，最緊要就係贏，就唔理多少贏多少。所以我啲馬布咧唔係話次次咁好瞓噶咯。咁咧，但係咧，但我都試過㗎，好多時都自己中。但係我通常提供上去啦，咁我啲草比較我自己就有信心，我先買嘅。咁啊變咗咧都嗰個錢就未必有咁好分嘅。咁咧就要睇咯，有陣時都要講運氣嘅嚇。咁呢個朋友咧，後尾咧就問我第九口嘅，咁我咧就提供咗俾佢嘅。咁咧佢就問我第九口啦，咁我後尾咧我就係有提供嘅。呢口就係第九口孖寶啦，我提供俾佢就14，莫雷拉嗰只是1369嘅。This is one of my friend, you know, asked me to offer double for race number 9, and then I offer 14, and then race 10. Nhiều ma bộ là cháu hay mua mãi cho mua thầy cung để cho gì hồ đó mà sắp gì hồ là cầm lên cháu mua cháu mãi cho gì bảo mình nghe cầm lên cháu hay gì bài gì xin ra bài sắp là cầm một cảm thấy có sẽ của nó chờ dành cái xin sắp bạc cầu sắp mình nghe cầm lên cháu xuyên hỗ trợ là lên của đi hào ma bộ giàu hay là cháu thầy xám trường được mua cháu 即是頭先嗰個朋友一哥咧，佢就係特區聯盟啦，佢即射中呢個嘅，即揾周俊樂嗰只啦。就我自己就當時就唔得閒，所以冇買過號碼布。咁啊，後屘我自己有買啲號碼布，咁啊一號特區聯盟啦，就射落去醒神啦，咁咧就收翻520啦，減翻成本180啦，咁啊。有成340幾蚊嘅，OK，咁但係信心唔係好大，因為買再買30蚊注入，你睇得到，OK。This is another double and I won, so lucky, you know, number one and number two, and make about 340. So for me, is you can say so lucky, yeah. Hopefully, you know, this coming Wednesday night, I can do good job too, OK. 嗱，嚟緊呢個禮拜三考孖寶咧，我就係揀咗3號、9號、10號、12號，美關係10號啦。咁咧就買係第二考孖寶嘅。咁咧就我再講多次啦。因為我揾咗鉛筆唔係咁清楚啊，就第二考孖寶嘅頭關就係3號、9號、10號、12號，同埋咧就係10號，尾關10號。嗯，講翻頭先嗰考孖寶啦，咁咧就我第三場咧就睇過就係、是、終於都係揀翻莫雷拉嗰只嘅。咁莫雷拉嗰只咧，點解我會揀咧？都有個理由嘅。咁理由咧就係因為呢只馬咧就係翠羽石馬房嘅，咁咧佢咧就上次咧就應該係輸好少嘅，係陽明輪騎嘅，輸個頸位嘅啫，咁咧就呢只馬咧應該就絕對會係求交代嘅 ，OK？ 咁咧，咁佢呢只馬咧就我睇過啦，咁咧就理論上如果擺得去莫雷拉啦。點都會搏㗎啦 ，OK？ 咁係叫多多利高，咁而且咧佢係第三檔啦，咁咧莫雷拉應該搞一定係掂㗎啦。我輸鼻位又冇頸位添啊，輸好少嘅。但係上次咧就好冷嘅，係43倍嘅 ，OK？ 咁咧我覺得呢只馬絕對買得過咯，即係就算搏唔到第一，都可以搏到第二，咁收翻個安慰獎都好啊。咁但係咧上邊咧。對上第二場咧，嗱老實講啦，信心不大。OK， 上次嗰個口馬步我就話信心大啦，信心大你就可以買多啲啦。咁呢次咧就信心並非太大嘅，因為點解咧？都係第五班，其實第五班任何一隻都懟埋嚟都得噶啦。OK， 好即係幾難捉。咁但係咧，我呢次咧就真係冇買莫雷拉嗰只星威嘅，感覺上。應該唔得嘅，咁啊，但係冇絕對啦，因為跑馬嘅嘢係咪？咁擺得莫雷拉咧都肯搏㗎，肯定。咁但係我冇要佢喎嚇，咁咧我就揀咗咧，其實我呢度反而睇好咧就係田泰安嗰只，叫拖把精英嘅。咁啊呢只馬咧，上次咧就已經係輸短頭馬啊，由潘明輝、葉楚航。咁我覺得呢只馬咧就應該。機會好大㗎喇，咁睇啦，應該都係大熱門㗎喇，咁呢就係好分定係冇分啦，咁我會重心放喺佢呢度囉，咁但係到時候呢都會睇㗎，即係臨場睇飛㗎，都唔係絕對㗎，咁呢十號，咁跟住呢就係、是、有隻九號啦，九號呢就係、是、呢隻馬呢又係上次係跑第二嘅，咁咧姚本輝馬房嘅，咁啊揾阿波件事啦 ，OK？ 咁樣呢只咧又係幾好嘅。嗱，我依家提咗兩隻啦，即係排隊咁樣排落嚟啦。咁啊，跟住咧就揀第三隻就三號嘅，嗰只就赤火神龍啦，國能騎嘅。咁咧佢咧呢只咧贏咧就係贏，雖然係年紀大啲，就7歲啦。咁咧就贏過兩次嘅啫，咁我覺得佢咧呢只馬應該有狀態嘅啦，因為上次咧就係、是、跑7685嘅，咁咧就相差就係、是、3個馬位到啦，3/4啦，咁博冷咧就可能呢只都 OK 嘅 ，OK， 咁咧仲有一隻咧呢只就應該係好冷噶啦，咁咧就就係12號啦，咁咧。我鍾意佢呢就係因為鄭俊偉啦，我諗佢一定去緊㗎啦。咁呢就呢隻馬呢亦係搏極都好似搏唔到嘅。咁但係依家呢個搏位呢，咁講下運氣啦。咁佢又轉咗彭國煉啦，彭國煉啱啱贏咗開齋，個希望呢成佢嗰個開齋個運啦，咁再照多場。但如果你如果佢贏嘅話呢，咁啊，個分頭就幾好分㗎嚇。好啦，咁咧就講到呢度啦。咁希望咧嚟緊呢個禮拜三咧，就大家都贏錢啦嚇。如果到時候咧 我睇到有咩嘢咧，我嚟得切咧，我就拍上去啦。OK，咁希望大家可以分享。OK，好啦，good luck，you know，hopefully you know this will coming Wednesday，everyone got the luck。OK，拜拜。